Jag har inte så jävla mycket faktiskt.
Jag tycker det är mycket godare när man har lite extra.
Vad är det för dekorationen?
Bara, du kan skära de här sen i fina...
Ja.
För det är bara till att spruta på sen efter.
Har de någon stor bra filé?
Så är det okej att speak some Swedish? We're making a lax pudding, rather traditional Swedish dish, consisting of salmon, eggs, milk, dill, and potatoes and onions, which is pretty much the base of any Swedish food. You might change the salmon for herring or for...
Hello there.
How hot is it when water is boiling? In Fahrenheit.
What is that? In Fahrenheit?
I think it's, we don't really know Fahrenheit, so I have to improvise.
How does this work?
Adam, 18 år gammal.
Look at the color on this guy, Erik.
Ja, just det. Det retade honom på den här.
Yeah, some traditional Swedish music on top of this cooking music. It's the only thing we're missing.
We can sing it.
The onions, boiling the potatoes. I think you should eat a big meal before, then you don't need to snack. You'll be out in the forest work between meals. And then you're really hungry when you get it again. So you need a bit of butter.
Yeah.
Now to the crucial last layer.
Fresh baby dill. Straight out of Compton. Butter. It's good for you.
Yeah.
So now we have salmon, potatoes, dill, onions.
Eggs and milk. Salt and pepper.
Yeah, salt.
Ready? Here we go. Good work.
Helan går, sjung hopp för allan lej. Och den som inte helan tar han heller inte halvan får. Helan.